From the pit of many stomachs, some threats are warned, but I come quietly, stirring my wooden spoon, loser in the pot of civilian stew, mulling over the sobriety in the season of culling. Arrive, bodies are stacked high in Holocaust trains, and the driver is showing signs of a strange behaviour. He's starving, madder than Mercury hurtles. We grow to hate the lonely planet. In the name of the fathomless, I go mad deep with no reference or sign to diving. What's the sense of dying if we spent our damn life trying to be blinded by the dotted lines? Behind closed doors, we are but bone-thirsty carnivores, number crunching, with less than a breakfast for the gorgeous youngsters. A fine-tooth comb roaming naked through the small print, with a throat that struck dumb, bound to face my fears fair, leaving the masses with a subtle hint and a faith regardless. Leaving the masses with a subtle hint and a faith regardless.
My spirit is white and translucent. My midnight mutant playing my flute and sinking ships. The scale tips but not my favour. The bottle spins but doesn't land on Doonhamer. Trouble and me were no stranger. I've locked horns of the way things should be and wrestled myself in the darkness before I could see. Now I'm crawling my belly calling out for help. Now I'm praying for the light to come back, knowing senses are not for numbing they're supposed to be felt. I'm knelt on one knee asking for life to marry me. And then she bends me over and gives me the belt. I remember when I was a child smashing glass laughing as I watched my G.I. Joes melt. I liked the fire more before it was threatening. I liked to get higher before it was descending. Some of the things that have happened in my life are worth talking about, but most aren't worth mentioning. Some of the things that have happened in my life are worth talking about, but most aren't worth mentioning.